Notre Dame's release set starts in a box alignment. This play is designed to get their skilled big men the ball. The ball is first entered to the post player they want to isolate down low. After an exchange up top, the ball is reversed. As the ball is being reversed, there is a diagonal up screen which will bring the post to the low block. The result is an isolation in the paint with shooters spaced on the perimeter.